Titan Arduino Pro Mini boards will not work reliably underwater without the help of a protection against the water. That is when I coated the Arduino in an unknown substance, which was actually just plain old nail polish. After letting it dry, it protects the circuit from the water, and thus it functions without a problem. For simple and small circuits, this method is suitable and seems to not influence the electrical connections negatively.